today's topic is resonance. Now, what is resonance? And when it comes into picture? Take an example. Let's suppose we have carbonate ion. So, carbonate ion, it has two negative charge. So, when we draw the structure, it is like this, according to Lewis. This is Lewis structure of carbonate, as there is a single bond, so each carbon should have octet of electron. So humne sabko 8 electron distribute kar diye. So ye carbonate ka Lewis dot structure bol do ya Lewis structure bolo. बट इस स्ट्रक्चर में क्या दिख रहा है आपको? देयर इज अ वन डबल बॉन्ड एंड टू सिंगल बॉन्ड्स, एंड यू नो सिंगल बॉन्ड इज लॉन्गर देन डबल बॉन्ड. दैट मींस कार्बोनेट में दो तरह की बॉन्ड लेंथ होनी चाहिए. कौन से? सिंगल बॉन्ड लेंथ लॉन्गर, डबल बॉन्ड शॉर्टर. बट एक्सपेरिमेंटली कार्बोनेट के ऑल CO बॉन्ड्स दे आर इक्वल इन लेंथ. दैट मींस ये जो लुईस स्ट्रक्चर बनाया है हमने कार्बोनेट का, दैट कैन नॉट एक्सप्लेन इट्स प्रॉपर्टी. बट ऑक्टेट कंप्लीट करके हमने दिखा दिया इसका. दैट मींस कार्बोनेट कैन नॉट बी रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय अ लुईस डॉट स्ट्रक्चर और लुईस स्ट्रक्चर. सो व्हेन अ सिंगल लुईस स्ट्रक्चर कैन नॉट एक्सप्लेन ऑल द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ अ मॉलिक्यूल, मोर देन वन स्ट्रक्चर इज रिक्वायर्ड टू एक्सप्लेन इट्स प्रॉपर्टीज. दोज स्ट्रक्चर्स आर नोन एज रेजोनेटिंग स्ट्रक्चर्स. एंड दिस फिनोमिनन ऑफ एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ मोर देन वन लुईस स्ट्रक्चर is known as resonance. Resonating structure को हम double headed arrow से बनाते हैं. That means ये double bond जो है वो इधर भी हो सकता है. It can be written as, or double bond can be on left side. So these are resonating structures of carbonate and bond order equal to total number of bonds divided by positions. Bond order of polyatomic ions I have already discussed. So 4/3, it comes out to be 1.33. So fractional bond order cannot be explained by any Lewis structure. According to Lewis structure, in between two atoms there is either single bond, double bond or triple bond. So wherever there is fractional bond order, that means resonance takes place. Second thing, resonance ke liye conditions kya hain? First condition, there is a single bond between two double bonds. There is a single bond between two double bonds or double bond and lone pair, at least one lone pair and double bond, there should be a single bond between them, or double bond positive charge, double bond odd electron. This lone pair moves in between carbon oxygen to form double bond, and at the same time this double bond moves towards oxygen and form lone pair. Then come to this lone pair form double bond and double bond, this pi bond gives lone pair. So this is resonance. One more example. Let's take an example of phosphate ion. In phosphate ion, here 3 negative, that means 3 oxygen form single bonds and 1 oxygen form double bond. This is the case. Let us calculate bond order first. What is the bond order? 2, 3, 4, 5. Total bonds are 5 and total positions are 4. So it comes out to be 1.25. Again, fractional bond order. That means this Lewis structure is not the actual structure of the molecule. It is one of the resonating structure. And to explain bond order as 1.25, it should have other resonating structures. So this double bond can be placed here on this bond or that bond. That means total resonating structures is equal to 4. Let's draw. Lone pair become double bond. Double bond becomes lone pair. Lone pair become pi bond. Pi bond becomes lone pair. Okay. Last. This pi bond become lone pair. Lone pair becomes pi bond. Write actual structure of carbonate, sulfate and phosphate, we can write like these dots, these dotted lines tells us that between C and O, in all C and O, bond is more than single and less than double. That means it has fractional bond order. And the actual structure drawn like this, this is not a Lewis structure. This is called resonance hybrid. And resonance hybrid is more stable than any of the resonating structures. What about this? Again, bond order is fractional. This dotted line just tells us that bond is more than single and less than double, nothing else. It doesn't tell us that its bond order is 1.33 or its bond order is 1.5 or its bond order is 1.25. That we can calculate by using resonating structures. But resonance hybrid represent the actual structure of the molecule, right? And it is more stable than any of the resonating structure. Let's take case of nitrate. In nitrate ion, that means oxygen form one single bond, because I have already told you that if there is a one negative charge, oxygen form one single bond and other double. But in this case, if I try to write like this, how many bonds nitrogen forms? 5. And that is not possible, you know. Nitrogen cannot form more than 4 bonds because nitrogen can use only 4 atomic orbitals. It can form 3 covalent bonds and 1 coordinate bond. So that's why it can be represented as this: double, single, coordinate. So, now just rotated clockwise or anti-clockwise you want. Double bond, coordinate bond. This is only one, this is also the way to write regulating structures. Just rotate them clockwise or anti-clockwise till the original structure comes. Double bond, coordinate bond, single. Again rotate, double, single, coordinate. If I rotate again, I get the original. That means these are three resonating structures of nitrate ion. This is all about resonance and resonating structures. I hope I have satisfactorily explained the resonance. Thank you very much.